Hi guys, how are you? Now, in this session we are going to learn the second part in this unit, the fund they had. You know that the school is very important part in students' life. But if you should imagine that if there would be no school, then what would be happen? Can you tell me what would be happen? Okay, means you should not get fun. Now look at this pictures. Watch their faces. They are very happy because they are in the schools. Look at this picture. The students are very eager to watch and to listen. Look at this picture. They are enjoying tree plantations. They had a lot of fun. Look at this picture, smiley faces. Appreciations of the student. Look at this pictures. Those students are scholar students. They got good marks in scholarships, means they got scholarships. All this fun, where do we get all this fun? We get all this fun in our school. Okay, very much, very nice. Now on page number 5, 1.2, the fund they had, that is given warming up activity. And in this warming up activity, in chit chat section, there are some questions. Now I am going to ask you a question. You should answer me. Ready? Okay. Now see the first question. What do you like best about your school? Can you tell me what do you like best about our school? Yes.
I like the novel projects of my school. I like sports facilities in my school. I like the strict discipline of my school. In my school, there are library, computer lab, and physics, chemistry, bio laboratory. This is the best part of my school. I like also in my school, there is playground. I like the best.
Okay, very nice. Then let's see the second question. Do you think school is fun?
Yes, I think school is fun. I get many funny situations in my school.
Okay, very nice. Now see the next question. Which is the part that you don't like? Can you tell me? Which is the part that you don't like?
Yes, I can tell.
Yes, sure.
In our school, there is no big playground. So we players face difficulties during sports competitions.
Okay, very nice. Means such part you don't like. Means there is no big playground or enough playground for playing. Then last question is there. How often should the teacher give you a test?
The teacher should give us a test in a month.
In a month, okay. So that we should take weekly test in our school, not month. But you think that the test should be give you in month, means one in month, okay. All these things we enjoy in this school. Okay. Now, let's see the next activity. We have to classify the following words in appropriate column. Look at there. There are some words are given in your book. Now you have to classify these words. Okay, can you tell me? First, we are going to classify the words into ancient column. Can you tell me which are the ancient first?
Wheels.
Okay, very nice.
Umbrellas.
Earthen stones.
Okay.
Geography.
Carriages.
Horse drawn.
School.
Tonga.
Tonga. Tonga.
Access.
Okay.
Pistol.
Yes.
Grammar tests.
Okay. Mortar.
Bullock carts.
Very nice. Means these words are the ancient word. Now next part, we have to classify modern words. Which are the modern words are here?
Bicycles.
Okay. Audio, video.
Telephone.
Books.
Cassettes.
Vacuum.
Cleaners.
Fans.
Robots.
Television.
Windmills.
Bushes.
Notebooks.
Ball pens.
Water on tap.
Electrical lamp.
Microbiology.
Aeroplanes.
Cameras.
Okay, very nice. Means these are the modern words and you are familiar with these words. Means bullet train, this is modern. Okay. Robo, also this modern. Television, you have television in your home. Then earth mover, mobile phones, you have now Android mobiles. Okay. Then electric lamps, air conditioner, means AC, you have AC, and microbiology. These are the modern world. Now, which are the futuristic words?
Spaceships.
You have to appropriate, use or write the words in the appropriate column. You just tell me now, which are the futuristic words?
Spaceships.
Electrical vehicle.
Flying cars.
Okay.
Bullet train.
Hot air.
Headphones.
Balloons.
Solar lamps.
Earth movers.
Mobile phones.
Floppy disk.
Computers.
Okay. These are the futuristic words. Now let's see. Spaceship. Flying cars means futuristic words. Flying cars means now the car are driverless car, but in the future there will be car and they will fly. Okay. And then bullet trains. Bullet trains is also now means there are work is progress of the bullet trains, and you see that the bullet trains are running on metro trains are running on Mumbai and Pune, but in the future it convert into bullet trains. Then look at their balloons, headphones. You are familiar with headphones, but there will be different types of headphones in future. Solar lamps, today also solar lamps, earth mover, mobile phones, air conditioners, floppy disk and computer. These are the futuristic words. Okay. But there will be something change in these devices. Now let's see the next activity. On your screen, look at, there is the ancient word, modern word and futuristic words. Okay. And then see the next activity. List the pronunciations of these words and practice saying them properly yourself. Okay. Now I am going to pronounce these words, then you should follow after me and you should find out such types of difficult word which you have to pronounce and make practice of these pronunciations. Okay, you should follow me. Just I am going to say that. Grandfather. Say grandfather.
Grandfather.
Geography.
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 Satisfactory.
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 Superior.
Superior.
superior,
superior.
Pronouncing,
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 pronouncing.
Becha,
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 becha.
Can you pronounce this word?
No.
No. Last word. What is their pronunciation? Pronounce this word. Last year. Last word. What is their last word? No. Then. How can you pronounce these words? Suppose you don't know what is the pronunciation of the word, then how can you find out the pronunciations of this word?
We will search pronunciation on Google.
Okay, on Google. Look at there.
Otherwise, we will help. We will take help of dictionary.
Dictionary, okay. Then in your mobile, there is also dictionary. And in the dictionary, there is given meaning of the word and then pronunciations of the words, so that you should write the spelling of the word and then click on the pronunciations, then you will get proper pronunciations of these words. Okay, now you should find out the last word. What is means pronunciation of this word? Okay, I am not going to tell you now because you should have to find out the pronunciations of these words, and this is most important thing is that when we utter the words, at that time we have to pronounce the properly. Okay, very nice. Then in the next sessions we will start the detail about the text, the fun they had. Thank you.